Off they go now, falls across two boys. 4x100m relay, it's a full field. Edwin Allen tearing down the field. Alt, he's running in lane 5. At the top is St. Catherine. Excelsior going well. Out of lane 7. Baton problems there for Edwin Allen. The flag raises, so not sure what will happen. It's Excelsior and St. Catherine, the two at the top. So Excelsior and St. Catherine. Excelsior now with the lead. Final change to be made. It's Excelsior on the inside. Clarendon College. Denby running well, but it's Excelsior who will get to the line and take it. Excelsior wins it. 44.27, the flash time. Class 1 boys, long jumpers, make your way to the call room. Class 1 boys, long jumpers, make your way to the call room. Class 1 boys, long jumpers, make your way to the call room. Clarendon College third, 44.87. And be reminded, we had a flag on the first change.
Nobody wants to come in front of me. I heard the jumping.